Hello and welcome. We are really excited to present the first stable version of the new Proxmox backup server. I am William, a computerized voice, and I will show you the highlights. Proxmox backup server is an enterprise backup software for backing up and restoring virtual machines, containers, and physical hosts. It is specially optimized for the virtualization platform Proxmox Virtual Environment and allows you to back up your data securely, even between remote sites. The dashboard provides an overview of server resources, data store usage, and running tasks. The configuration shows basic network settings. By default, new users and API tokens do not have any permissions. Instead, you need to specify what is allowed and what is not. You can do this by assigning roles to users or tokens on specific objects like data stores or remotes. A remote refers to a separate Proxmox backup server installation and a user on that installation, from which you can sync data stores to a local data store using a sync job. The server administration section shows usage statistics. Running services. Software updates. System logs. And task history with custom filters. The shell button opens a console for advanced configuration. The disk list displays physical drives and their usage. A data store is a location where backups are stored. By using multiple data stores, you can store different sets of backups from multiple clients on a single Proxmox backup server. The data store summary page shows some useful statistics, for example, the deduplication factor and the storage usage. The tab content shows the backups stored inside this data store. Prune lets you specify which backup snapshots you want to keep. If you want to learn more about pruning, go to the documentation by clicking on the context help button. You can also play around with the prune simulator. Sync jobs are used to pull the content from a data store on a remote to a local data store. Proxmox Backup offers various verification options to ensure that backup data is intact. Proxmox Backup Server can send you notification emails about automatically scheduled verification, garbage collection, and synchronization tasks results. By default, notifications are sent to the email address configured for the root user. You can set that user for each data store. If you want to use your Proxmox backup server as a backup target in your Proxmox VE host, just configure this via the storage panel. Let's back up a virtual machine. By using dirty bitmaps, the backup is blazing fast because only changes in data are written. The new version Proxmox Backup Server 1.0 is available in all of our repositories. Just download the ISO and discover all new features. We hope you'll enjoy working with Proxmox Backup Server. If you have any questions, check out the Proxmox Community Forum for help. If you need enterprise support, go to our website for more information. Thanks for watching.